Hey guys, welcome to CR&T Designers. This is Chetan and in this tutorial we are going to create a mechanical design. So if you are new on this YouTube channel, then don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. If you didn't watch our previous tutorials related to the Blender, then please watch them, you will get a lot of knowledge. So now let's get started. To make the model, you need to add a cube, so Shift A and then add a cube. Then go to the edit mode and select these corner words and then Control B and then press V to add a bevel on the words and give the right width for that bevel. Okay, then you need to select this face and then E to extrude it and move it along the Z axis. Something like this, and then you need to add the loop cuts like this. So Control R and then add loop cuts like this. Add a loop cut from the bottom side also and then select this word, right click and then connect vertex path and create an edge loop at there. Same thing you need to do here, just select this word, right click and then connect vertex path. And you can see we can take the symmetry over here, so that's why I will delete the few parts. So just select this word right click and then delete those words. And we've got this part. So just add loop cut at there and then you need to add loop cuts like this. Use the edge slide, double tap G and then edge slide. And give the right factor so you will get a right decent topology. And then add loop cuts at the bottom, add loop cuts like this. And then select these words, right click and then connect vertex path. And now you can select this word and right click and then connect them. And then add loop cuts like this, Control R and then add one loop cut here. Select these words, right click and then connect vertex path. And now just use the edge slide to give the right position to these words. And now we need to use the knife tool over there. So use the knife tool. So take that knife tool, select the first point, then select the second point and then press enter to finish that operation. And you can create a cut like this. Same thing you need to do to this side, select the first point, select the second point and then press enter to complete that operation. And now you can see we have created one edge loop at there. So select everything and press M, merge by distance, double words will get merged. Then add a loop cut like this, we want to create a loop structure at there. And now we need to use the knife tool one more time. So select that knife tool and then select the first point, select the second point. Then you need to select the next point. You need to connect these words to that words like this and then press enter to complete that operation. You can see we are going to create a loop at there. So still same thing you need to do here, this side, and you can see we have created this loop. Okay, now you can see we have created the one loop around that design. So select everything and press M, merge by distance, double words will get merged. And then select this point and then select this point and then press enter and you can create a loop. One cut at there means one edge with the help of knife tool. Okay, we have dissolved that chord N-gon and we have created chord at there. And now you can see the loop, face loop which we have created on the model, which will support the form of the model. Okay, then you need to add just loop cuts and you can use the edge slide to give the right position to this edge loops. And then you can dissolve that one edge. And so you will get the face loop at there. You can see the face loop which we have created like this. And now we need to add the mirror modifier to take the symmetry. So take the symmetry along the X and Y axis and merge option should be on and then clipping option should be on. Okay. And then you can apply that mirror modifier. So you will get the symmetry. And then press I for the insert operation. So select this face and then use the insert operation and then scale it down a little bit. And now you need to use the loop tool. So right click and then loop tool and then circle. So you will get this circular shape. Press I one more time for the insert operation and just create a little bit of design by adding the simple loops at there. So extrude inside little bit and then you can scale it down, adjust the position and then scale it down little bit. Select this face and then just extrude it out little bit along the Z axis and press I for the insert operation. And just here you need to add the more loop cuts. So just add necessary loop cuts which will support the form of the model. So just add the loop cuts like this. And now you can see we have created the chord based topology on the model, so we will get decent finishing on the model, and now you just need to add the subdivision surface modifier and increase its count up to 2. Then add a loop cuts like this, and now you can see we are getting the decent look on the model. Here you can create the chord based topology just by creating right click and then connect vertex path and create a chord based topology at there. So thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, then hit that like button and subscribe our YouTube channel. Bye bye. See you in the next video. Take care.